February 11th, here is the final test of the Danelectro U-2 before shipping.